that big old church looking thing right there. What's up, guys? It's your boy Lou Rock, and we're here in West Springfield, Massachusetts, at one of the creepiest cemeteries around. This place, it dates back pre-1800s. It's creepy. We're gonna have a good time tonight. I hope you guys enjoy. Hey guys, we're here in West Springfield at a cemetery. It actually used to be a Masonic lodge. That's why you'll see a lot of Masonic symbols on the graves themselves. Guys, this is definitely my favorite cemetery so far. It's got cemeteries within cemeteries. We come here out of total respect. We don't mean any disrespect at all. It looked like something was walking right there, dude, right next to us, just 2 seconds ago. Mm-hmm. Right there, it looked like something was walking. That happened to me in Feeding Hills. I kept seeing vapors everywhere. I would never understand why somebody would fake a video when there's just so much real stuff to get. I mean, I'm amazed by some of this stuff. Is this the blank side? This is like the only stone that everything's on this side. Stratton, that's actually a well-known name around here too. See the moth in there? Yeah. Guys, this place is totally creepy. It's just about 12 o'clock at night. The moon is beautiful tonight. It did it affect all by itself?
Yeah, the moon's like getting bigger and smaller by itself.
Sometimes when the camera reacts in different ways, that's a spirit. We got moths out here. It just rained. It's very strange to have all these like moths actually flying around. Guys, this place is totally awesome. We are going to be doing some EVPs. Look at this.
Wow, that's old.
This stone is erected to the memory of Mr. Chester Smith, who died the 23rd of June in the 34th year of his age. Sorry for my reading, guys. Also of his infant daughter, R. Francis, who died the 25th of July. Oh, I am so sorry. Age 3 months. God bless you both. You have a beautiful stone here. It is beautiful. Look at the tree on there, guys. This is a beautiful stone.
Wow. Yeah.
It really lights up with the, look at the, you see the little shine? Like,
yeah.
It's kind of cool. This is a cool place. I do know now that these are obelisks. And I can say obelisk. Say obelisk 5 times fast.
Obelisk, 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 obelisk.
Say it loud.
Obelisk, 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 obelisk.
Not fast enough.
Not fast enough. It is a funny word. These are very
Guys, I get to use my handy dandy selfie stick for the first time. I actually bought it for $1 from the dollar store. It was a little flawed, but a little bit of duct tape definitely fixed it up nice and good. That's not a vapor.
Cigarette.
Daryl smoking a cigarette.
All right, turn it out.
Get into some really old grades over here. 1860. We'll find the oldest grave in here. Guys, check this one out here. This is definitely the creepiest one in the whole place. Even though that big one. What's up, Holy Walkers? Shout out to the Holy Walkers. Check this one out, guys. Tell me this one isn't. Ellen. It's getting blurry, and this camera very rarely gets blurred.
This one just blurred too.
Colleen.
As soon as you said that, this one blurred.
This one is crazy. I'm sure I'm getting to the bathroom. Hi, Chrissy and the Keys. Chrissy and the Keys is actually my family member. I don't know if I can show you guys back there. Kind of shining the light on it. Look at that. Almost looks like a design in it. But I think it's just rot.
Like it's a flower? Is that real?
Or is it a flower?
That's stone.
No, it is a design.
That's stone, bro.
I thought it was just a rotten stone.
I thought, like a tree was growing up it.
That's cool.
It's cool how it goes through the words.
Man, this like feels different from like last time.
Yeah, it does.
Doesn't it?
I was gonna say this. It's a little. I don't feel.
It's different. It does. It feels different. This was actually at one time a church. Then later on down the road, it was a Masonic temple. Now, I don't know if it was always related to the Masonic temple. I thought I just heard somebody say, yo. Did you hear that?
No.
Thought I just heard yo from over there. This is where we hid last time when the police were here.
Yeah, it's somewhere around that tree.
Around this little bush here. And the cops were way up there in the front. But we ran around here. We were hiding kind of like behind this bush, behind this tree.
Kind of ready.
It was dark. I wasn't trying to have them see the camera.
I didn't realize how close that grave was.
But we were back behind that bush there. This is a giant cemetery. I don't know if they would have ever found us. Well, the actual original name for Springfield was Armory Mass. And it wasn't like the name officially. It was the name because we were the armory.
Every time I stand in here, man, I don't feel
like. Smith & Wesson is located here. If you buy a gun from Smith & Wesson, you bought it from Springfield, Massachusetts. Here's the three obelisks.
Oh yeah. I'm telling you, man.
That's pretty
feel
creepy.
Right in here. Like, I don't think we should be in this part of the graveyard.
We shouldn't be in here.
I don't feel like we should be.
All right,
the last time I felt the same way. I didn't even want to walk in it.
You didn't want to be in
here? I didn't want to even take the step into it.
And I think as soon as we stepped in here is when the cops came, right?
After we left, right as soon as we walked out.
As soon as we walked out of it.
Yeah, and then they appeared.
So let's go back to the car, make sure our stuff is still there.
Yeah. Cold out tonight and I'm hearing stuff. Step on anything? Look at just a G. That's what Louie was talking about. Secret codes. Hey Lou. Isn't G a Masonic symbol? Hi, Ann.
Yo, show them what I'm
doing. Yo, Lou. Look at you. You got all these cords.
Guys, I'm setting up an extension cord so I can put the Kinect up.
Oh, the Kinect. Here we go. Long enough to get some.
Yeah. This needs to go back in the backpack. So right there. Or in the backpack.
Setting up.
Yeah. Alright. The lights are coming on. That means the Kinect is working. We're going to set up the spirit box while we're waiting. Alright. Here we go. Blast off. Hope you guys are ready. Here it comes. Hello. Walk right in front. Right here. In front of the camera. You guys can see the stone in 3D. We can see you. Let me see if I can show myself on here. Here I am. Hello. Hi guys. Hello. It said hello. We come here out of just out of respect, just to communicate with you guys. God bless you. We love your cemetery. It's beautiful. I love your stone here. The stone is beautiful. The bell. Who are we speaking to? Front of the camera there. We could see you. God bless you.
Freddy.
Freddy. Is that your name, Freddy? On my little camera, and we can see your figure. That right there on the stone is a camera. That is a camera. You can walk in front of it. Say your name. It's you. Wow, from underneath. Look at that. That is so cool. Dude, look at this line behind us. This is awesome. Just go walk towards that way, because it's set up that way. Hi. Stay there. You're good. There's something showing up over here. We'd really like to see ya. Your cemetery is beautiful. You guys are in heaven. God bless you. Hello. Is that better? Can you guys come show us yourselves on my camera here? That's our overhead right there. Open the door. Thank you. that Rihanna? Welcome to us. Well, we'd like to see ya.
Done.
Darn. Did you hear that? You can come show yourself right here in front of this little camera with the three, four lights on, five lights. Right there. Yes, there's a girl with me.
Doing it. It's a statue. It's a grave.
It's a statue and a human. And it looks like they're moving their hand.
Whoa, you hear that huge beast going through? And the step. It's coming through crazy clear.
Thank you.
your boy Lou Rock. I think we had a great night tonight. Thank you if you were here on the live stream. And also, I hope you enjoy the video. We're getting out of here. It's freezing cold. My feet are soaked. Peace out. From your boy,